Short story time. In my recommendations a week ago or so, there was this video called Genderless in Japan, which showed Toma, and the one thing that interests me the most was they're in a band. So I'm like, I'm gonna find this band, I'm gonna listen to this band and see what I like. I listened to everything on the channel except for this song, and so far I really love X Summer. It's my favorite album. I decided to react to this particular song because it's so new, May, but still, it's their latest song and it's not that old, so might as well watch it. Oh, summer loving song. Just oh, that bass. It reminds me of that boyfriend song, but that's like a really good compliment because I love that song. Same genre. Yes! Background dancers! Yes. I love that. Whoever thought of that, it's genius. I feel like the speech bubbles would be distracting to other people, but I really like it. When music videos have it, just adds a little something. This bridge. I thought for a second that they were putting them into like categories because of the person wearing glasses, but that's not it. That's not what they're trying to do. Ah, I love that. That is weird. You can't dance that in the street. Sure. No one ever continues their music videos. I'm just saying. Yeah, so that's XOX. I have a feeling that this is going to be one of the bands that I get addicted to, but then you ask somebody if they know them, and then they're like, what? I don't know. It happens all the time with DGNA, and I'm really sad about that, but I get to have them all to myself, you know? I can't wait to see how they grow as people and artists and just, oh, all the things to come, all the things to come. They are adorable so far, and oh, all the concepts that they will have in the future. Like, they're brand spanking new, 8 months. It's nothing. We have tons of years ahead, and I'm excited. Why do I always say things twice? I don't know. There I go again. Someone admires her beauty in bed.